Fear not the unknown or those angered with you. Insistently follow the course you've been given. There will be many who accuse you unwarrantedly. Heed not their rebukes or slights. Foster on with resilience and fortitude, understanding the words he gave, loving not only friends and relatives, but listening and caring for all he came to save. Yearn for the inheritance he promised to his disciples.